And today's video is going to be an exciting event. You're my announce pronounce you. Anyways. Ayo, what's popping, guys? This is DDR Mashtam TC19 speaking on camera. Okay, today's video is going to be an exciting adventure for myself to explore, and I can't wait to share this adventure with all of you guys on video. Okay, for the ones who may not know much about what's happening within South African dance gaming, here's a piece of information that you should know about. Dance Dance Revolution X2 is still currently known throughout the entire nation to be our latest DDR series for 11 years now. 11 years. We had DDR X2, and that's it. Yo. Okay. For the longest of time, actually, it is known by the entire South African dance gaming community that we have access to 4 DDR X2 cabinets available here. So today's video is going to be an adventurous vlog on myself discovering the 5th DDR X2 cabinet available within South Africa, in which this one is located in Silver Star Casino in a Magic Company branch. Then later on, I'll be ranking all of the 5 DDR X2 cabinets available within this entire nation, going in order from the best overall conditions till the least overall conditions. Are you guys ready? Let's get on the go!
Fun to play on.
Alright guys, it's official. The 5th DDR X2 available in South Africa. I hope this happens is good. Let's dance. It'll be fun. The 5th DDR X2 available in South Africa. Let's go.
Nuzzle. Now that I have access to this cabinet, let's start off highlighting the overall cabinet conditions. So first off, we have access to the DDR X2 Raw Throw cabinet. Bedsense is the Formanese distributor on DDR cabinets for the US. Hence, this cabinet was manufactured in the US. These cabinets have a reputation on poor pad qualities, requiring intensive maintenance, and also known for having a system error, i.e. an I.O. bug, in which I'll cover that section later in this video. If you don't heavily maintain these pads well, you're going to have a nightmare, in which places like at Sun City and Carnival City, playing X2 over there is a hellfire, fam, like, yeses. Also, all our X2 cabinets have never been connected to eAmusement, and online support for X2 has been long dead. So songs like Possession, New Decade, Valkyra Dimension, and etc. do not exist in any of our X2 cabinets nationwide. However, you can unlock Kimono Princess and Roppongi Evolved on any of our X2 cabinets here. But just so you know, it's a mission to get those songs unlocked, like, yay! Here are the instructions on Remy Wiki on how to unlock these 2 charts, since I'm lazy to explain them.
Oh!
on this cabinet, all lights on the banner cover, the base, and the pads as well are working in perfect conditions. Just correct me here, but I think all the lights are LEDs. But if you know the type of lights that it is using, you can add your comment on the comment section below and I will amend that information. The sound system though. Fam, I literally forgot that X2 cabinets are freaking loud! Like LMAO, man! Yeah, the top speakers and the bass speakers are in perfect conditions. Fun fact to know, I was literally 2 days years old that all DDR cabinets have 2 volume knobs for both the top speakers and the bass speakers, whilst raw throw cabinets have only 1 knob for both the top speakers and not the bass speakers. Interesting. And lastly, hey, this cabinet has the I/O error, or the system error, the I/O bug, whatever you like to call it. But let me just briefly explain to those who may not know much about this error. You all should already know by now that once you have initiated a gameplay, you have a choice to change your speed mod preferences as long as the red buttons are activated for a short period of time, and this feature should not affect your gameplay in a negative way. So with that announced, there is a problem with all X2 cabinets located within the Gauteng province about their I/O input executing a vague action towards the left and right panels to correspond with the activated buttons integrated on the screen. If these buttons are still activated and you are already stepping on the incoming arrows approaching towards the receptor, you can unwittingly change your speed mod preferences using the left and right panels, even if sometimes these buttons will only deactivate quite at a later stage as you're long starting the chart.
Holla arrows in!
Unfortunately, player 2 at Silver Star Casino has this system error, or you can say the I/O bug. And that's all the information that you need to know about the overall cabinet conditions. Now, let's hop onto the pad quality and maintenance. Let us start off with Player 2's pads. Its panels are all raised decently. However, the down arrow is stuck, making you have constant pad misses. There is honestly no point to maintain this side since it has a system I/O error, so that's just my point, but then, oh well. Player 1 on the other hand though, honestly this gameplay will elaborate to you how Player 1 feels, like, yo.
Yeah.
I've never in the longest of time felt legendary pads like this. Like, seriously, guys, my gameplays were literally skyrocketing. Like, you're my way.
Hey, guys. Guys.
Yes, sis. Ha. Huh? Anyways, player one's pads are all raised up beautifully, and their sensor response is beyond exceptional. And honestly, in my opinion, they're just the best pads I've ever experienced throughout my entire DDR career within South Africa. However, the down arrow is cracked on this side, so just be careful. But this is a brilliant idea coming from SFJ Variety. Literally, since that's just how South Africa works. I should try that. But honestly, I'm just gonna ask the arcade if they can just swap the panels around, especially the down arrow, so it can just make things easier. And that's all the information that you need to know about this DDR X2 located in Silverstar Casino. Okay, so let's now rank all the 5 DDR X2 cabinets available nationwide within South Africa.
Yo! Yay! Guys, that was just an adventure. Like, I didn't expect myself to get AAA for Delta Max. Although I can actually understand X2's timing throughout my progressions on how I taught myself how to time in DDR. Jenny, but damn, I never expected that. Particularly, I was just looking through my DDR book to revise the 400 to 500 BPM section of that chart, and I'm like, and at least this was worth a session, because I'll be moving to university in Cape Town where DDR X2 doesn't exist, and it's gonna become to a point right now when I move to Cape Town, my access to DDR X2 is about 8 hours to 16 hours far. Compared to right now, DDR X2 is like 1 hour. My nearest access is Silver Star, which is nice. Which will be, it's 1 hour and a few minutes far. So, ouch. It was good, then it lasted. Sorry if I'm just jumbling words around, I'm just tired right now. Okay, so let's rank all the 5 DDR X2 cabinets that are available within South Africa. We're gonna start from the first to the last, because I feel like the last one is just going to be a shocker. Like, it's gonna be a shocking moment for everyone to know about. So, in first place, the best DDR X2 cabinet within South Africa is Sun Coast International. It doesn't have any IO bugs or the system error in any of the sides of the pads, and the pads work beautifully well. We have loose DDR27 playing on that cabinet very beautifully, although the pads just need to be a little bit maintained, so then they can just be a nice feeling. And yeah, but honestly, you'll literally enjoy playing on this cab. Like, I remember back in 2017, I got my PFC on a Stupid Barber. Yeah, on that song back in 2017. So those are the good days. Then coming on second place will be Wild Coast Sun. Although the pads are very observed, I've been informed that the pads have been dealt with right now, and that cabinet has no system error on each sides, on each player sides. So it's also a good cabinet, but I just really prefer Sun Coast International, because the technicians that maintain the pads over there just maintain their pads like legendaries. But yeah. Then coming on third place will be Silver Star Casino. Okay, speaking about Sun City and Silver Star Casino, they only have one side, like one player side, that is affected with the IO bug, the system error. So on player one at Sun City, the system bug affects player one. So now when we go to player two, player two's pads at Sun City, they're terrible. Honestly, like, literally, you the pads will always make you forced to drop your freeze arrows, and it's just not a nice feeling. I just really don't enjoy playing there, and I've always been wondering if there's another better X2 within South Africa. Luckily, Silver Star Casino exists, and I was like, oh! And honestly, I had my hopes too high, because I thought this cabinet would have no system errors, but Aye, aye, aye. Player 2 as Silver Star Casino has system errors. But player 1's pad as Silver Star. I need to go back again before I go to university. Anyways, I'm just... Anyways, okay, so coming... So I already know coming on third place is Silver Star Casino. Like, no doubt. It's just, I love it. And then coming on fourth place will be Sun City. Yeah, I already explained to you how Sun City is, so yeah. And then coming fifth place, the last place. I mean, back in the past, in 2019, Carnival City used to have one player side that was infected with the IO bug, the system error. Right now, apparently, like literally right now, according to a South African dance gamer named SFJ Variety, apparently now both player sides on both, just literally both sides on that X2 cabinet at Carnival City are all infected with the IO bug. I've never seen such like that in my entire life before. Like two sides are just messed up. Like literally that cabinet is unplayable if you're considering to pursue a very professional dance life within the DDR. I don't know. So that literally caught me by surprise. Like I lost hope. And that's all the rankings that I can tell you, all of the 5 cabinets that are available nationwide here. Guys, if you're a dance gamer in Gauteng, I am so sorry that all of our 3 cabinets are infected with the IO bug, the system error. However, in my personal opinion, I would really recommend you all to get a chance to go and train your utmost best at Silver Star Casino. Just play on player 1 and literally you'll have the best dance life, I guarantee you. So that's just my message to all the Gauteng, Northwest, Mpumalanga, Limpopo, all of these upper provinces in South Africa. If you are a dance gamer living over there, yeah, my best advice is that if you want to go and see a DDR X2 cabinet and you'd like to train your heart out, just go to Silver Star Casino. It'll literally just save your life. Like, it'll just make you, like, just go. Just go! For the dance gamers that are living in KwaZulu-Natal in Durban, or just near these areas, somewhere there, I think also in the Eastern Cape, I mean, it's not that far from KwaZulu-Natal. If you'd like to train on a DDR X2 cabinet and play your gameplays the best that you can, my recommendation is that you should go to Sun Coast International. You'll just love the pads over there. And that's all I can say about DDR X2 in South Africa, being our latest DDR series here. Thank you so much for watching this vlog, and see you guys on our next project.